Hi, I'm Chris. Now I will show you how to export your simulation to a 3D PDF. Follow me.
For that, I'm going to use in the KUKA.Sim library the tutorial section 40, the layout with this basic cell number 6. So make sure to use the step 6, where we already have a little program where the robot actually shows that it's going to grab a little cube and place it on the border of the table. And from here on, we're going to actually reset the simulation and then click on this button, Export to PDF. And so we can add a title here, for example, Ready to Educate, then Cube, and click on Start Recording. And when I do that, it actually opens a window where I can save it. And I'm going to again rename it to Ready to Educate Cube point PDF and say save, and then it's actually restarting the simulation, taking cube, placing it, and as soon as the simulation halts, actually it will export the whole thing to a 3D PDF. So, and automatically will open Adobe Acrobat Reader. This will look like this. So you have the 3D world in this window. Make sure about two things. First, if you open it for the first time, it might ask you if you want to enable the 3D settings. You have to say yes. And the second thing is make sure to use the 32-bit version of Adobe Acrobat Reader so this works properly. And now you can see that actually the robot is doing the simulation in a loop. And as soon as it's done, actually it resets everything. So even the cube disappears and gets back into the magazine. And so this is actually the current simulation that you could send it to anyone. If you want to look around in the simulation world, you can actually zoom in and out with the right click by moving it translationally. You can also zoom with the mouse wheel. If you want to orbit around the simulation, you can actually click with the left mouse and hold it and move it around. And the last thing, if you want to move translationally, you can actually click on both the left and the right mouse and then move around. Here you can stop the simulation and play. You can reset the simulation. If you press play, it will start from the beginning. You can move to a whole view and you can select specific side views if you want to show something more specific. And you might already have figured it out, but we have this title that we typed in before that here next to the KUKA logo. Another way actually to export the layout to a 3D PDF and not the moving part of it, you can go in the Home tab to the Export Geometry and here select the file format Static PDF. And once you click on export, it will actually ask you to name it. And I'm just going to retake the same name just by calling it layout and say save. And thereby, actually, it will again save it. And as soon as I go to my temp folder and open it, it will generate it in my Adobe Acrobat Reader. And there, no movement will happen. So it's really just layout. From there on, you can send it to your customer or your partner or anything like that.
Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to see more interesting videos about KUKA's simulation world, feel free to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Looking forward to seeing you in the next video.
Industrial intelligence.